I don't know if you guys are currently watching this video in the past, but in the future, I just discovered Mercenary Area. I got Overdrive Protocol. Sure. We're going to Lien. To level up people. If I can find the inn again. Remember the layout of this freaking village. What's in here? An inn. No. A short rest. Everyone can level up.
I'm stronger than this, you know? Much, much stronger.
Yeah, I'm feeling stronger than before.
Wow.
Guts is all you need.
Awesome.
More strong now.
All right. That's all good.
I dreamed that I had loads of glitter spuds to eat. How about you?
Nice cat nap. Whoop.
Takes up so much of the screen. I'm just gonna skip travel back up there, like I said I was gonna. Cause I'm having trouble with the basic enemies.
And from here?
This will only take a second.
Gotta do what you gotta do! No
man has a chance to get some healing done.
Sure. Alright, we have two of them. That should be fine.
Rush down!
Rex is taking some of the hits, which ain't good. Not what we want here.
I've got it well in hand.
Fuck into!
Ha!
Ooh, you
feel
it!
Just like this.
You're
up.
Show me the bag.
Well
thanks.
Are you ready? Don't
think now. I keep hammering on the second hit that she does. And I keep expecting her to immediately throw it again.
Good job.
You can count on
her. Or toppled up. Oh. Tactic. Shot him.
Make haste and retreat.
Oh no, he does.
Why not? Much obliged.
Do you need a rest?
Is that not? Let me do it.
Overcome. Okay. Just what I was thinking.
Watch out!
Yeah.
So okay, great.
Spot.
Going for the top of the
muscle. Hold. Top of the head. Awesome. And heal the party because we need it.
Okay. Don't think now the chance to get some healing.
Power muscle flash.
Yeah. Decisive blow.
Watch
the burning!
Fuck
spot! Why not?
Yeah.
Eat it! Axe twist!
I didn't fire! Dog you!
Just it's scratch! Getting tough. No worries!
You can do it, right?
Oh,
now's our chance to get some healing done!
Ow!
So
break back!
Come on!
Ha!
Why can't we kill this thing?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
I'll
no,
do it!
Yeah.
Gotcha!
Much obliged!
That red's the
guy.
Muscle
flash!
Let
me
at it! Good job! Okay.
Rolling smash!
Okay, there we go, one third.
Don't let up!
See you on the other side, sure? For sure!
I need to start charging arts again. Wait, how about you? Like, I'm having trouble remembering. Oh no, did we just catch another one in there? Oh my goodness, please. Just doing this thing.
Yeah, yeah.
I shall not lose to
Okay, I didn't charge the forward yet.
You can do it,
but it's never tackled it. Probably because we didn't have the right blade to use that attack. Did I not get that time?
Okay.
I'm still having trouble.
Got it well in hand. No effect.
I hate pressure because then after reviving random, but sorry, he's most cheap anyways.
Watch
me show you how it's done.
There we go, one more. Hey, if I knew only I would have died, so we would have lost, so. Did we got this level?
Let me do it.
Oh wow, we launched him. That's definitely a launch. What else could that be? Oh, I can't video that. That looks very strange though.
Watch and learn!
Strong smash!
I'm the man for the job!
Feather tackle!
You can do it, Rex!
You're fine!
Fucking two!
Thanks, mate!
Sword smash!
I shall not lose to such a bug.
Healing spot!
None of that! Let us make use of it now!
Rush down! AI. I'll just pick up that for him. Break. Break. Oh. Not top of anyone, he's launched. Which is good. But I can't get my toppled up attack with Boreas.
Alright.
Get something to kill me. No! Why do I feel so underleveled? Just run, just go.
Muscle
circle now! Step back, darn you!
Nothing major, mate!
Okay, let's check what. Wait, I think we can just check out her arts right now. Yeah, the Boreas. Acrobatic bomber, no special effects. Wow, that's not helpful. But what about these ones? Nothing that I'm using. I do a little bit of both of these. Not much, though. Alright. Yeah, just double spinning edge. Which I'm not using. Wait, is this on his? Yeah, this is. Does he have a rare blade? No. Doesn't Nia have a second rare blade? I'm thinking we should bring that over to, Oh, wait, no, because it was a tank, wasn't it? Yeah, Godfrey, it's a tank. I don't want a tank, Rex. He's a good tank at that. Because he really pulled the aggro to Nia. So I guess we'll wait until we can have a tank character that can have it. Because I can't seem to overdrive to Vandam. There. Now Boris isn't in the way. Where are we going? Did I go backwards? I don't think I'm going backwards. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Wow, 22.
More enemies up.
Fantastic.
More enemies up. Something to cock.
Sure, we're bad with lizards.
Don't think now the chance to get some healing done.
Very close quarters fighting right here. With no room.
Going for the thrilling smash.
Yeah, I'll do it.
I shall
end you. Just
got it one hand. Eagle
out.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I'll do it.
All right.
As much as I know
where that came from. You can't ever catch me.
See you on the other side.
Hey, strong
slap in your
ring.
It's getting tough.
Okay. Okay. Let
me do it. Rex, I'm the rest.
Nah, you can keep going. There's extra for that.
He's warm here.
Yeah.
Just what I was thinking.
Rex, maybe you should be rolling.
That's getting tough. Okay.
Come on.
Now
they're just feeling good.
Yeah. Rex, do you need a rest?
Nah, I keep going. Twitch.
So yeah. Hungry.
Oh, it's tough. Third one. Yeah. Third one was crazy fast. Gonna wait till Boreas is charged. Now I'm gonna use Butterfly Break. Butterfly Blade, sorry. You should anchor shot. Yeah, spend time and launch him. I don't even know what they need to launch him, but apparently we have a launching attack. Yeah! Perfect. We're all good. We got this bad one. Whoa, almost fell. Okay.
Hey,
Soul Crown Summit and a cutscene.
Like I thought.
A titan? So that weird power effect they clocked. Maybe this is the cause.
Yeah, sure looks like it.
I'll hazard it wasn't death by old age, either. Might have been an accident. On the other hand, it might have been attacked.
That does not look good.
Hey, look! Seems like this Titan dying off has stirred up something else.
Holy frick, that looked crazy. Elder Arachno. Elder Arachno. Holy jeez. I don't want to see. It's a freaking. It's a freaking driver? It's got a blade. This spider has a freaking blade. This looks incredibly absurd. And I love it. Okay, drill mark. We can get that combo going.
Make haste and retreat. Muscle slap.
Okay. Oh shoot, he doesn't have power. Never mind. I just switch right back to Boreas. Better heals. More HP potion. Whoa.
We have to save you.
Should I just run? Alright, I'm just gonna heal. This guy up. Get scared.
I've got it well in hand. I've waited for this all day.
Yes. Brilliant. Now I gotta get Rex up. I'm about to die. Yep. Random, you're not getting the aggro. This is not going very well, is it? I'm almost dead again. And if I die now, it's over. So, see, make sure the aggro is off of me and get some heals going. There we go. Some people are already dying though. I'm running. I'm running. Okay, it wasn't letting me run. I was just holding R and just mashing B.
Knock us down, and you better finish the job.
We'll have our revenge yet.
So I guess I gotta do even more stuff. Come on, okay. Heals aren't doing much when every single character is losing health that insanely fast. Okay, what pouch items does everyone have? Okay, that did not last long. Oh, this has 30 minute time, that's it. Okay.
You know me well.
Thanks.
I'm thinking we should throw a Tora in for once. See how well things go with him. Maybe we should have two tanks in at once. We don't need her in right now. And I guess I could play as Rex. I don't need the cameras are zoomed in anymore.
Bring it on.
Good lord.
Anchor shot. Ha! Steady!
So I gotta keep my eyes on when it's broken now, so I can topple.
Our
everyone's getting sight.
The stone. Fire. Oh wait, A to be level 2. Crap. The end of the target is dead. We don't have a healer. Oops. Dang it, I didn't hit that cancel timing right.
Rise and shine, Tora.
Morning already.
Watch me show you how it's done.
Mine
gotcha.
Sword flash. Spinning cutter.
Masterform, stay strong.
Stone. What's the stone combination so I can prepare for it early? Nope, that's Minecraft Switch Edition. I don't know why I thought I was looking for Xenoblade Chronicles Switch Edition. So stone. We don't have the stone recorded thing. We won't have stone recorded yet, so we're... Oh my god, it's level frickin' 4. Oh my god, it was horrible. It was horrible. And then Volcanic Storm if he ever gets it.
You worry too much.
Eagle Eye!
Muscle Slash!
Cutter!
Why not?
Right!
Okay. We're good. I almost died there, and if I died, and we didn't have enough to revive me there, it would not have been good. Okay.
Poppy is shaped like girl, but if Van Damme happy, then Poppy
so I think
happy.
I'm going to... throw Nia back in the mix. Because we need a healer. Yeah, I don't want to kick out Toro again.
It must have sensed our skill.
Anchor shot!
Let's keep this up and we'll win for sure.
I like your attitude.
Please leave it to Toro.
Twang. I feel like they're just Twang showing up. So, stone fire wind seems like a good combination, but since we don't have... Wait, if Boris is here, we have wind. Sweet, okay. Then Volcanic Storm. If we get enough for it. Oh no! She changed her... Why did she change her blade?
Turn it around.
Now. We have an actual combo going on though. I love it. Okay, cool. Alright. Oh shoot. I still do it. Cool. Yeah, it's the first time seeing his forward attack. That was awesome, alright. So I say we keep this up now? That combo?
It's not my fault if you fall out during battle, yeah?
We don't have to do so much battling to actually level up again, though. Let's just try again with this blade combo.
Okay, bring it on. Dang, it's found us.
Didn't we really kill that lizard?
Okay.
All right.
Time to take you down.
I can take care of myself. Losing focus, Rex?
It'll be fine. We can turn it around.
Steady! I missed. Drill!
Anchor shot!
Did not get the cancel there. Definitely not gonna make the stupid mistake I was making while fighting that guy in the Titan airship thing. Okay, I got it. Charge stuff up so I can actually use blade combo. Charge up my arc so I can actually use arc so I can actually get blade combos going. Okay, so still need a little bit. Gotta get in the back. Okay. Wow, I move so slow that I can't get out of the way or anything. There we go. Good lord, you go slow. Is there something that can make me go faster? If it is, I want it. Like maybe a power try that makes me go faster. That'd be awesome.
Okay.
We just gotta hope that Nia switches to Boreas. The more I see switch to Boreas, I lose mine. Or you know, if Stone can win this one down. Okay, good. Okay, I'm still on. Alright. I gotta do this good. Excellent! That did a lot of damage. See, now we're doing good. We got a good blade combo going. Awesome, Toppo. Toppo, there's health everywhere. We're doing fancy. Okay. Now, we're gonna get Volcanic Storm? Yes. Okay. Once more, Volcanic Storm. And eventually I can, when I have a lot of blades and stuff, I have like multiple that I can do, depending on the situation. Dude, like the combat is so good. I love it. So far, I think that's the strongest part of this game so far. Like, not counting nostalgia, but for those who have played old Xenoblade, if people played Xenoblade when it first came out, the original Xenoblade, and loved it, then nostalgia would be probably be the strongest point of this game. But for me, who played the first Xenoblade somewhat recently, I mean, I just finished it. After, you know, that, like, I remember when the game was first, when Xenoblade Chronicles 2 was first teased, which is a year ago now. Wait, do we have Dual Marker? Does she have Dual Marker or Boris out? She has Boris, good. Volcanic Storm. Please tell me you have it ready, please. Thank God. There we go. Awesome. Victoria's down. How long has he been down? I haven't been paying attention. Alright, get Aqua. Why not? Just throw some Aqua around. And then, whoa, dude, that's another combo that I can do. Just get, yeah, just charge up Final Disaster, please. Is it going to be different the way we do it? Because it was a different way to get to it. Water, earth, wind instead of earth, fire, wind. Still ends with wind. I don't think Jiggy's going to be able to charge in time. Yeah, right. Okay, yeah, that's going to be the big problem with it. Quickly, Aqua. Then you better switch straight to Boreas so that you can get it charged by the time we come back to you. Please heal, Tora. Okay, there you go. Now she's charged. Now she's charging Boreas. So I'm gonna wait until Aqua's almost out. If I use my fire right now, is that gonna screw up the combo? There we go. I'm not gonna use it right now, just in case it does. I can't hit him anymore. There we go. Oh, it's dead. Okay, we didn't get to do the other one. Awesome.
The blade returned to its core.
So that monster was in resonance with the blade.
Tora cannot resonate. Stinky monster can resonate. Not fair.
But Master Pawn have Poppy.
Oh, Poppy.
If a blade loses its driver, it winds up like this.
So is it like dead?
Nah. The crystal will start glowing again after a bit of time. Then a new driver can resonate with it. But...
there's a but?
Its memory will be totally zapped. It'll be reborn as a new blade. Won't remember a thing.
Yeah? That's pretty rough. To have all your past wiped out like that.
But memories can be painful as well. They can be a terrible burden. And a blade can live forever, as long as the crystal exists. It's just as well. Eternity is a long time to collect bad memories.
Pyra.
I'm sorry. I was just thinking, sometimes being able to forget is a blessing.
Come on, let's get finished up here.
That's
a core crystal.
What?
Well, that's where they come from. Out of Titans.
Really?
This one's brand new and ready to resonate. Like a big steak, right before you take that first bite. It'll probably end up buddying up with a bunch of drivers. Every time the driver dies, it'll forget everything and return to its core. Eventually, it'll resonate with a new driver. Drivers dying. Titans dying. The blade just keeps on living through it all. It's a never-ending cycle, an eternal history. As mortals, we'll never be able to understand.
It's incredible. Could her old driver still be alive somewhere? Perhaps.
Whoa. That's freaking awesome. You got the Beastly Core Crystal. Alright. Oh shoot, we never awakened Core Crystals the last two episodes. So let's do that right now. What, that means like every single blade has come from a Titan. So which, I wonder what Titan Pyra came from. And like every single blade that I have, rare or not, you know? Those all came from a different Titan. That's crazy. So should Rex get the Beastly Core? Actually, you know what? We'll let the Beast get the Beastly Core Crystal. I can't use that yet. Okay, never mind. Okay. I think I said that the next episode we'd be doing more common core crystals, but let's do one. Let's give Rex a rare one, and then Pyra a common one. We'll even them both out. How about? Well, that was a rare. That was not a rare. That's not a rare. Okay. Frick. Well, I haven't seen this guy yet, though. He does not look like a rare, though. Considering there's no dialogue, he's not a rare.
Rest easy, for I am here.
Alright. And then, yeah. Do a common. Nope. But have you seen this guy yet? No, one of those guys. Alright. Cool. Well, I don't know. Because Tim's telling me way too much about the game, by the way. I'm going to be saying Tim told me constantly about this game. Because he keeps blabbing his mouth about things. And even when I tell him to stop, he then elaborates more. But apparently every single... Oh my gosh, sorry. Each rare blade has a whole side quest to them, with dialogue and cutscenes, which is pretty crazy, but
come out, come out.
Yeah, that was told to me already. That would be pretty cool to see for myself firsthand. Don't think that water's deep enough to save me. That looks like water that I can run through. This place seems reminiscent of Satoru Marsh, though. And like Satoru Marsh, I don't really like it as much as many other places we've been. But I'm gonna end this video off here. I'm gonna record one more right here now. Then I'm gonna be done for the day. I want to see if I can finish off another chapter. Don't die for the next video. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.